Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me. Today I'm going to show you how to make this creamy, lemony dill salad dressing. The key to a good salad sometimes is to have a great salad dressing. So if you would like to see how I make this salad dressing, stay tuned because it is yummy and I know you will love it. Here are all of the ingredients I'm using for this salad dressing, but I will be sure to put a link below in the description box for all of the ingredients that I'm using for this recipe. There'll be a link to my website where all of my recipes are posted, and the description box will have this exact recipe written below. Also, there will be a link for my favorite blender for making salad dressings. It's a small blender. It's a blender that I travel with, and you'll see it in this video. So here's the recipe. We've got 1/8 teaspoon of chipotle powder. You can add more if you like. I wish I would have added more because it could have used a bit more of a kick because I like spicy food, but you have to use your own judgment. If you don't like spicy food, then you would not want to add it in. Next is pink Himalayan salt. I added a pinch, maybe 2 pinches. Next is a pinch of onion powder. And the thing about these spices is you can add more if you feel like you need it. Next is a pinch of garlic powder. And next is what we're going to add that's going to add the creaminess. And this is the hemp seed hearts. This is the star of the show. Hemp seeds are very alkalinizing. So when you take this recipe and pour it on your salad, you're even adding more alkalinity to your salad. So if you're looking for alkaline, that's what you're going to get. Next, we're going to add the juice of 1 lemon to the salad dressing mixture. Like this little lemon juicer, it is very versatile and it gets all of the lemon juice out of the lemon. I'll put a link in the description box below. Next, we're going to add the water. I started with about 1/3 cup, and that's all I needed because that's the thickness of the salad dressing that I like. So what we're doing now is blending it. We're blending it until it is smooth. Once the salad dressing is blended, we're gonna add the last ingredient, which is dill. And I added about 1/2 tablespoon of dill. And I believe you can use whatever type of herb you would like. So if you don't like dill, you can add basil, you can add parsley, you can add whatever you want. And then lastly, you just kind of pulse it or blend it for less than 5 seconds to just incorporate the herbs into the dressing. So there you have it, this creamy lemon dill salad dressing. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and don't forget to subscribe. I would love to hear about it. If you've tried it, I want to know if you like it. And also, what other types of salad dressings do you like? What would you like to see on the channel? Thanks so much for watching, and talk to you all soon. Take care.